everybody. Today I'm just going to be making a Belgian Dubbel. Well, the mash is done and started raining, so I had to move, but still on schedule.